There's three different levels of GPS tracking in ClockShark. The first level uses the GPS track feature and updates your employee's location every 15 to 20 minutes while they're clocked in on the mobile app. To enable the GPS track feature, log into the web version of ClockShark and navigate to the Add Employee page. Under Time Clock, check both the Enable GPS Track box and the Require Location Services GPS to clock in from the app box. If you want your employee to only clock in and out via the mobile app, uncheck the Allow Clocking In from the website box. Make sure your team knows to select Always on their iPhone or All the Time on their Android when they download the ClockShark app so the GPS track feature can work properly while they're clocked in, even if they use other apps in their phone during the workday. If you only need your team's location when they clock in and out, leave the Enable GPS Track box unchecked, but check the box next to Require Location Services GPS to clock in from the app. With this level of GPS tracking, your team can set their phone's location sharing to while using the app instead of always or all the time. And if you don't need to know your team's GPS location, leave both boxes unchecked. If your team has their phone's location sharing set to never or deny, the app won't record their location when they clock in and out or switch between jobs and tasks.